As we all know, that the current virus of COVID-19 is rapidly spreading throughout the world, killing thousands of people in a short period of time, and everyone is at risk of being infected of this deadly pandemic. How can we keep ourselves safe? Here are 5 simple tips to avoid COVID-19. Number 1. Avoid shaking of hands.
Greet people with a wave, a nod, or a bow instead. Respiratory virus can be passed by shaking hands, then touching your eyes, nose, mouth, and eventually enter in your body.
Number 2. Always wash your hands.
Regularly and thoroughly clean your hands with an alcohol-based hand rub or wash them with soap and water. Washing your hands with soap and water or using alcohol-based hand rub kills viruses that may be on your hands.
Number 3. Stay away from other persons and keep social distancing.
Maintain at least 2 meters or 6 feet distance between yourself and anyone who is coughing or sneezing. When someone coughs or sneezes, they spray small liquid droplets from their nose or mouth, which may contain virus. If you are too close, you can breathe in the droplets, including the COVID-19 virus, if the person coughing has the disease.
Number 4. Avoid touching eyes, nose, and mouth.
Our hands touch many surfaces and can pick up viruses. Once contaminated, hands can transfer the virus to your eyes, nose, or mouth. From there, the virus can enter your body and make you sick. Wearing of mask and gloves are needed, especially when you are going out.
Number 5. Adequate sleep, nutrition, and exercise.
It is very important to have healthy habits to keep your immune system working strong to fight infections and diseases. Immune system is the body's natural defense against attack of germs and viruses.
We encourage you to stay healthy and stay at home. Stay aware of the latest information on the COVID-19 outbreak. Daily updates are available on World Health Organization websites and through your national and local public health authority. We dedicate to echo verified and reliable information from reliable sources for your awareness. Health is wealth. It is a gift from God. How we take care of it is our way of thanksgiving to Him. If you find this video helpful to you, please subscribe for more updates.